You're the baker?
That's right. Come in. Would you care for some water? Come in. Don't stand on ceremony. Here, have a seat. I've got some bread if you'd like to eat. Sit.
Thank you.
Not at all. There you go. I expect you come quite a distance. There's a cart comes up past a monastery every fortnight. Only travellers we see round here, really, apart from the odd monk. Suppose you come from Clantwit Major, or further. Doesn't matter. As to the monks, they're good company. Very well read. They can be a little dour. Let God judge. I am not worthy, that sort of thing. No drinking. No fornicating. Suppose I'd be miserable too. Not I've done much of the latter in a while. Hey? Oh, speaking of drinking, got a cask of ale in the corner. Like some? It's good strong stuff.
No, thank you.
Sure. Well, I'll have some. You look like a strong young lad. Don't suppose you get too warm a welcome otherwise. I suppose work's fair easy to come by since the... Well, you have something you want to ask me, son?
Suppose I'm wondering why you didn't run as soon as you saw me.
Dispatched a dozen like you, boy. Don't know where you stole that sword from, but I don't even have much use of it.
I didn't steal it.
Doesn't matter. You've got a brain in your head, you'll up and leave. There's no future for you in here.
No future for me out there either.
Oh, looking for sympathy now, are we?
No.
Go on. Let's go for a walk. Go on. So, how much are they paying you? You do have some sort of arrangement, I hope. Without an outright promise, chance of reward is pretty slim.
I wouldn't worry about it.
We're trying to make a name for yourself.
I wouldn't mind that.
I made a name for myself. Out there. Killing for the king. Killing for England. Killing mostly for money, really. I fought Cressy at Calais. Except one day I killed someone I wasn't supposed to. Came across a pile of coin on a raid. Mine, by rights. Lord felt it should be his. I disagreed. So that was him done. Slit his throat from ear to ear. I took over. Sent every man we had straight at the enemy and made off with the cash. They got slaughtered. And I became a fugitive. By the time I got back to England, plague had struck. Wife dead. Kids dead. Money blew away pretty quick after that.
Drinking and whoring.
What else is there?
And now you're the baker.
Well, I always was better at spending money than keeping it.
Nothing about you impresses me.
Who are you expecting? The devil himself? I did what any one of the boys would have done if it had been their money. I'll tell you something. If you had any talent for this, you'd do exactly the same.
Exactly the same?
Money for life, son. That's why you're standing in front of me. It's exactly the same. When we sacked Kane, we killed every man, woman and child we could lay our hands on. Do you think their lives are worth any less than his?
One of those men that got killed in the raid. One of those men was my brother. This was his.
It's a nice sword. It won't do you any good. You're not a killer, son. I don't think you ever will be. I think I'll go home now. Fine.
Next time, I cut straight through. Yeah.